Hello friends, welcome to Upcycle. Today I'm on Expressions Craft blog with a quick tutorial on how to convert a trash into treasure. I have this old hoop, embroidery hoop, and a wine bottle that I would want to recycle. So I quickly picked up the newly launched metallic paints from Expressions Craft, and here you go, I've created two wonderful projects using the same color combination. So here I have this embroidery hoop which I lost the back part of it, so I thought I'll quickly recycle and make it a wall decor kind of stuff. So here I'm taking an old cloth and a Mod Podge stiffy so that I would attach the cloth to the hoop to create a background. I'm using stiffy in order to stiffen the cloth. So I'm quickly running around the glue all over the cloth. And then attach it to the hoop. Let it dry naturally so that the cloth stiffens up, and then we'll take it forward. So while hoop is set to dry, I would like to show you the recently launched metallic paints from Expressions Craft. These come in varied colors, and I've got to try this peacock blue. This is just amazing color. It's a blend of bluish greenish color, just like the peacock feathers, and I just love this color. So here is a swatch that I'm trying to show you. I hope you can see the beautiful metallic and shimmer. It's gorgeous. The thickness of the paint is just apt to go on with any other project. So I also have raw umber. This is a beautiful khaki kind of color in metallics. I just love the combination of this peacock blue and raw umber. I think it's great for various projects. So here is a quick swatch, and there you go, the very metallic and shimmery paint from Expressions Craft. The third one is my very favorite color, the ancient gold. I just love to use gold on any of my projects, and this is like just awesome, beautiful, ancient color shimmer, and it gives a great dimension to any project. I hope you can see the actual brightness and shimmer of the colors. So I think the hoop needs to still dry, and before that I'm creating another altered bottle. So I'm taking this beautiful dragonfly chippy from Expressions Craft. This is also from the newly launched collection. Look at the intricacy and beautiful tender design. I just love dragonflies, and I quickly picked this up. So I'm going over with raw umber to the body of the dragonfly, and blending it with peacock blue. Look at how lifelike it's coming around. I'm just highlighting the things, wings and all, with ancient gold. I really like this chippy, and this has got to be my favorite from the new launches. Very intricate, very sensitive, and beautiful color. And I think these colors are just apt for this. Let's just set this aside. I'm using the same colors to blend all the three colors over to the bottle as well. I skipped that step, and now the hoop is dry. So I'm quickly gessoing it in white gesso from immix brand from Expressions Craft. So just one coat would be enough because it gives a great coverage. This would allow the paints to show their right colors. Always gesso before painting so that the true colors are shown. I am also gessoing it on the back to give it a clean finish. So it's all done and dried. Now I'm using the texture paste from immix brand, from Expressions Craft, to just give some dimension to the hoop. I'm roughly adding texture all around the hoop. Let that dry, and now it's time to add some deco stones. Here I'm using mini deco stones from immix brand. Quickly add a few deco stones here and there all around the hoop. It also adds beautiful texture to the whatever we are creating. These deco stones are pretty light and great to use on any project. So I'm just sticking it around at few places randomly. So now that it's dry, I'm starting to color the hoop in raw umber. You can see how just one coat is enough to cover the whole thing. It gives a very great coverage, and the shimmer is just awesome. I hope I'm doing justice to what it really looks. I don't know if the camera is recording the right color. Yeah, but it's awesome. And the same process on the back of the hoop as well. Now I'm trying to blend a little peacock blue onto the sides. And it dries out pretty good. The pigment of these shimmer paints is just awesome. You can see it for yourself how great it's shining, and the coverage is just mind-blowing. I really like the metallic paints that are recently launched. They're beautiful colors. You can check them out at expressionscraft.in. So here I'm quickly blending all the hoop with a bit of peacock blue and highlighting the stones and the textures with a little bit of ancient gray gold. Just dab a little ancient gold here and there over the stones and some to highlight the texture. I'm done highlighting all this stuff. I'm just running around the rim of the hoop with some ancient gold, little bit of peacock blue here and there, just to bring it all together. So now it's all about arranging flowers and dolling it up. I'm using the green color flowers from the recently launched collection, as well as some cabbage roses. So I'm just quickly arranging the foliage and the flowers, so just to have a bright spot. And then I'm adding a quick sentiment precious, because this is kind of a precious belonging of my mom. So yeah, that's about the project. I hope you liked was creating this hoop and the coordinating project of the bottle with a dragonfly. See you guys soon. Bye.